Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question, which says, if A upon B is equal to C upon D is equal to E upon F, prove that A cube CE upon B cube DF is equal to square root of A to the power 5 C cube E square upon square root of B to the power 5 D cube F square. Let's proceed with the solution now. We are given that A upon B is equal to C upon D is equal to E upon F, and we need to prove that A cube CE upon B cube DF is equal to square root of A to the power 5 C cube E square upon square root of B to the power 5 D cube F square. Now first of all, we assume let A upon B equal to C upon D equal to E upon F be equal to K. This means we have A is equal to BK, since A upon B is equal to K. C is equal to DK, since C upon D is also equal to K, and E is equal to FK, since E upon F is equal to K. Now first of all, we take the LHS, which is A cube CE upon B cube DF. Now we substitute A as BK, C as DK and E as FK. So we get this is equal to B cube K cube into DK into FK and this whole upon B cube DF. Now this B cube cancels, D cancels with D and F cancels with F, and so we are left with K cube into K into K, which is equal to K to the power of 5. So we have the LHS is equal to K to the power 5. Now we consider the RHS, which is equal to this, that is square root of A to the power 5 C cube E square upon square root of B to the power 5 D cube F square. Now here also we will put A as BK, C as DK and E as FK. So we get this is equal to square root of B to the power 5 K to the power 5 into D cube K cube into F square K square upon square root of B to the power 5 D cube F square. This is further equal to square root of K to the power 5 into K to the power 3 into K to the power 2 becomes K to the power of 10 into B to the power 5 D to the power 3 and F to the power 2 upon square root of B to the power 5 D cube F square. Now square root of K to the power 10 is taken out, that is we have K to the power 10 whole to the power 1 upon 2 into square root of B to the power 5 D cube F square upon square root of B to the power 5 D cube F square. Now this cancels with this and we are left with K to the power 10 whole to the power 1 upon 2, which is equal to K to the power of 5. That is, the RHS is equal to K to the power of 5. And we know that LHS is also equal to K to the power of 5. So we have the LHS is equal to the RHS. Hence, we have proved that A cube CE upon B cube DF is equal to square root of A to the power 5 c cube e square upon square root of b to the power 5 d cube f square. So we have proved this. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.